after capitalism comes Earth democracy, which is what I've written about. And I see Earth democracy as correcting the 500 years of colonization, which made it look like certain cultures are inferior to colonizing capitalist culture. But it would correct also the more recent destruction of our relationship with nature through the rise of reductionist mechanistic science. And Earth democracy contextualizes us in nature. And if we are part of nature, you don't then say, I own this piece. You then say, I'm part of nature and I better maintain the rest. So your objectives shift totally. You don't think of commodification, you think of care, conservation, maintenance of life. Life becomes the calculus. And enrichment and enjoyment of life becomes the basis of why you do what you do, why you live on this earth. Capitalism is failing itself, as we've seen after the 2008 financial crisis. Capitalism is failing the poor because it's wrenching out their lives and livelihoods in order to make markets expand. And capitalism is failing the capitalists because they're miserable creatures.